How I'm celebrating Pride? Well, I wouldn't celebrate it at all if it wasn't for my boyfriend, Boko. I don't want strawberries, I want fancy things. Good guys get fancy things, you get strawberries. You little bitch!
Fuck you, Mason.
And now, this.